Yor! Where's my crew? It's storming! You need to get outside! Get a boat ready! Come on, we need to sail! What you doing, guys? Come on, yor! Get outside! Get outside! Come on! What a useless crew.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me. We extort, we pilfer, we filch and sack. Drink up, me hearties, yo-ho. Maraud and embezzle and even hijack. Drink up, me hearties, yo-ho. Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me. We kindle and char, inflame and ignite. Drink up, me hearties, yo-ho. We burn up the city, we're really a fright. Drink up.
Well, hello and welcome back to another tutorial, which this time will be a ship or slash boat. Well, let's make the pirate ship. Sounds good for me, because it kind of look like it, like a trade ship or something. To make it easy, I already built it like some blocks here, because it would be a pain to build all the way here and then place the blocks, because obviously you can build on water. So as you can see, I built like two up. You don't actually really need to place this one yet. It's just to give you an idea of the shape of the boat. So if you want to face it like this way, like the point of the boat this way to this island over there, you need to build like I do right now. So you count this one as one, then two and three and four. Then you place one here and then you go three on the side and you do the same on the other side. Then you do 1, 2, 3, 4, then once again one extra and you build three on the side and you build once time more for this side. So you'll get something like this. So you'll get four in the middle and four in front. So this one will be the front of the boat, this one will be the middle of the boat, and this one will be the back of the boat. So what I want you to do now is just remove those sides and actually replace them with some oak wood logs. So you don't replace this one, but you do replace this one. So there we go. And I did it once again. It's way easier to just leave that block be and then break it. Alright, so what I want you to do now is just like replace the, like fill those in with some oak wood logs, but you don't actually need to get them upside down or anything. It depends on what you want. It's easier for me to do it like this, otherwise I need to replace all the blocks beneath it, and that's annoying. So, and now from this side, you need to take this block in mind where you replaced it. Here you didn't. So then you build one and two hop. Alright, I messed something up right there. You actually need to remove this and start from out here. So you need to place this one here, then remove those and actually just place it one layer more down. So yeah, sorry about that. There we go. And then just build it all the way over there. There we go. And from beneath it. There we go. Alright, so this part will be really annoying because I actually need to build beneath it every time to place one block like the good way I want to. So just remove those, go one inside, and then you place one here. So you'll get like a backwards L shape or something. You do the same on the other side, and I remove those to get the confusions out. Alright, so I did one more thing wrong. I'm sorry about that. You need to build it two up like this from the inside, of course, like that, two up, and I messed up. There we go, like this, and then I go one inside beneath it, because I want them to face upwards, right? Just like that. Alright, so the next step will be place one log here, go one up, then go 1, 2, 3, and 4, so you count this one as well. Then you go there, you place 1, 2, and 3 logs, so you'll get something like this. Then do the same over here, You place one here, and then go 1, 2, 3, and 4 in total, if you count from this one. And then 1, 2, 3, right here. Then you take some stairs, placed on the inside, right there, like this. Then you do the same right here, one on the inside. Then actually, what I want to do is place some stairs right here, and actually, like this. So remove this one and go on the inside, because it looks bad in my opinion. Then you build a 1, 2 up. Then you actually take some spruce wooden stairs, like this. You can use oak as well, but I think it adds something more to the detail right there. So you place then one stair right here. Then you actually finish it up right here by placing a full block. Then you go one here as well, one here as well, and you go one like this, and one like this. Alright, so for the next step we'll place one spruce wooden stair right here, then actually place one block just behind this one, just to help you put them like this, upside down, so you get a shape like this. Then you do the same right here. To help you out, you'll place 1, 2, 3, then one like this, and then actually take some slabs like this, boom and boom. Then I want you to place a full block here, so we'll just use like the off slabs right there. Then place them like this. Oh, wrong side. Like this, going towards the block, so you go on the inside. And you'll get something like this. So a nice back of the boat. Then place just one slab here and one slab here. And that's it. Alright, so for the next step I want you to take the spruce fence gate, place them right there. And right on the same side, on the other side. Then actually place the stairs, shift for that, like this. And do exactly the same like this. You do the same on the other side, so I'll do it real quick, like this, and like this. Then place them like just like on the normal way you actually place stairs, like this on both sides, so you'll get a shape like this. And rub, there we go. And then you do place one here. And then one upside down like that, right there. So you do the same on here. Place just one block to be able to place it like this. Then you place a stair facing this way. You do the same there. Then you place some spruce wall slabs like this. And one like there. And then you go like this. And you build two this way. And there you go, you're already seeing the shape of the boat. Then take some awkward planks, four blocks like this, you place just them just like that, then you place it upwards down like stair, and you'll get this. There we go. Alright, and now we'll be building like the inside of the boat. So just place some four blocks there all the way up until like this one. Do the same right here. Then build like inside like this. Actually remove those, because you'll see later why. Then you just fill it in actually with I would recommend some awkward slabs actually, because you'll get like some more room from the inside if you want to. I think it's looking bad, otherwise it will be like too closed and things, so yeah, I really like that. And then you can whatever use what you would look like. I like to use like different texture because the doors come in there. Then you take some stairs and you build it all the way down like this, and actually you do the same on the other side as well, obviously. There we go, and there we go. All right and then you actually just finish it all up like this. Like this. You leave those open because I will place like some trap doors later there. to be able to see inside or go down actually. And then from there, it will actually build up like this, and one there, and one there. There we go. And now we finish like a little bit like the inside of the ship. It's already looking like something. Actually, let's just place the trapdoors already to give you a little impression on what it looks like. So be sure to place them on the side so that they open like this. And there we go. It's starting to look like something. Alright, so next step, you go here in the middle. You place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9 logs up. Then you go on the first one of the trapdoors. You go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's not done. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, and 19. So it's really up high, as you can see. But don't worry, it will look better later. And then on this one, actually, you go from there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I had to think for a moment. So it will look like something like this. So this one is the highest one, this one the lowest one, and this one like the middle one. So yeah. Alright, then you go to the front. You'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. On the seventh block, you will place 1, 2, 3 blocks on the side, like this. Then you go all the way up, 1 down, and you place 1, 2, and 1, 2. Then on this one, you'll go 10 blocks up. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Then you'll be placing like 4 blocks on the side, like this. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Not this one. And then you go 2 down and you place 1, 2, 3 there. And 1, 2, 3 there. So you get something like this. And for the last one, choose a side. You can choose this side or the other side. I will choose this side for the moment. And then you need to place actually a block on the third block, but then obviously like this, and then you'll go 2 down like this, so 2 down here, and then you will go up, sorry, like this, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and that's it. So alright, we'll start with the sails actually. So what I want you to do now is build a 1 down here. Actually, you need to build one more down here, but we will go on the inside to give it a little bit more of an effect. So like this. And from there, you actually build from this one all the way down until this block right here actually. You'll do something like this and then build everything in just like that. Need this one as well. Then you will go like a staircase like this, really easy. Then you will go just behind it, you will go like this, there we go, 1 and 3, just like that. And then for this one, we'll go 2 down, and that's it for the first one. Alright, for this one you will need 1, 2, 3 there, then actually finish it up on the side here, just 1 down. You don't need those, but I just placed them to be able to place those here. Then here you will do 1, 2, 3 once again. Then just beneath this one we'll go like this, yes. Alright, 1, 2 up all the way to the other side. Like this. So you go actually 2 layers down. Then you'll begin from this one and go all the way to the other side as well, just like this. Then just beneath it, you will just like replace the corner right there. And then beneath those ones, you will place some wall as well. Just like this. And then to place like the final one, you just remove this one there. This one, and you place the corner just right here. So you get something like this. So there's quite a wind, as you can see. So this one is a bigger seal, it's like the lower part of it. You place 1, 2, 3 like this, then you go one in front actually, like this. You go 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5. Then you go once again, one in front like this. Then you build it one more to the side, once again like there, just like this. And after this, you actually just go all the way there for this one, like this. Then you do the same here, 1, 2, and 1, 2. Then once again, once here, then one here. You go one down there, and you rejoin everything just like this. Then you go one on the inside. You just leave the corners be right here. Then you build like this. Once again, one here, like this. And what I usually like to do is actually replace one here, so it looks better on the side. And then once again, you go, let me see real quick. All right, so all you need to do now, I messed everything up there. All right, so all you need to do now is replace some there as well. Place one here, so you get the last corner. Then you rejoin the all to the other side, like this. And to get the last corner, you do this as well. And you'll get something like this, all right? All right, so for this one, like the front one is the same, like the same building method as the other one, but this time, we'll remove this one actually to make it look better. Then you go one instead of a couple more, because this one is a little bit tinier. So you go all the way to this side, then you go two down once again, like we used all the times before, and this time not one, but three on the back, downside. And then you just like do the same, you replace the corner one behind, like this. And then you go like this there, you remove the corner, just right here. And replace as last, the last corner, right here. There we go. And now the last one. All right, same building method. You place 1, 2, 3 here, but this time we'll go like 1, 2, 3 as well in front of here. Then we will replace those all the way there. So go to the corner here and do this. Then we'll go one down once again and go all the way to the side, just there. Then two down, like every time, like this. And then you actually go from there to there. So you leave one corner once again. And then same method, you just replace the corner there. There we go. Like this. And that's all, we got the sails now. So now it's really looking like a ship, but we're still missing something. And I'll show you why. What we are missing right now are the ropes that are actually holding these sails. So take whatever block you would like to, place them there, right there, to be able to place some fences just like on this part in the middle. Because otherwise you will not be able to place a fence otherwise. It's just like for the beauty, so there's no actually use for it. So then place one here, one there, go one down, and there, and then actually you will have like that nice rope effect, and actually replace some wall there to make it a little bit better looking, just like this. And then do the same on all the other things. So what I like to use usually is like place the rope like this, and then rejoin like a full block or something like this, and then I place just like some spruce fences to blend it a little bit better in. So just like this, so that we rejoin, as you can see, and now it's actually holding the thing. Then on those you just place 1, 2, then 1, 2 right there. You do the same here, 1, 2, 1, 2, and you replace them on all the sides actually. So you go like this. I couldn't see my cross thing. All right, then you go like, I don't know, it doesn't really need to actually blend in. You can do something like this if you want to, like now it's like really holding. Then you do actually the precisely the same over there. So we went like one there, yeah, no, one down, and then two like this. There we go, and then one here. And is that what we did? No, that's not what you did. Sorry, I'm messing everything up. It's one down here, one here, then one this side, and then one there. Just actually the same as you did on the other one, like this. Then you do the same here, so it was like 1, 2, one down. Oh, I'm really bad at this. I use this color because I think it fits really well to it. So yeah, and then right there, there we go. So it blends really nice in, and there you go, you got like the ropes holding everything and things, and it looks good for my part. Then actually if you want to place like a flag or something on top of the boat, you can actually use some I don't know, I use like some spruce fences, whatever. You can place like on the third block or on the second block, but I usually like to place it on the on the third block. So like this, two fences up, and then the wind is blowing like this way, so we'll go like this, and then one, and then 1, 2 like that. So whatever, something like this. And yeah, so the wind is blowing this way as well, so it fits quite well for my, in my opinion. We can make this one a little bit bigger, so you could make like 2 instead of 1 there, and 3 there if you want to. Depends what you like, but I don't really like a big ass flag, so I will leave it like this. And it will look something like this from beneath. Alright, and last step, because you don't want a flying weird looking ship, you just need to place this one, start with this, go 2 down like this, then go 1 down here. I hope you can see it actually, because it's underwater. You go all the way there, and then actually you just keep like building like in a shape like this, then you go all the way like there until you can actually rejoin those like in this shape. You can use stairs if you want to, because it looks better like this way. But you will get like that weird bug if you place them like there, that it removes the wall block. So it actually, yeah, it's quite annoying, but you know what to do. So replace those, place some oak wooden stairs there, then fill like the gap in between with some full blocks. One full block here, place some upside down stairs like there once again. Then like this, you'll need to fill it in later on as well, because there will be a gap there. Then one full block here, you just do exactly the same as the other side. So like this, this, oh, didn't mean to do that. And there, and that's it, all right. And then you just build like one down, oh, with some awkward planks, like one down here. And darn it, I need to remove the weather once again. It's annoying, it keeps coming back. I wish I had like something to remove it or something. Then you just do like the same there. You place, I can speak sometimes. So you go 1, 2, 3 there, and you replace this one with upside down stair like this. And you get something like this. And then we just need to finish like the downside of it. So like I said, you need to, I forgot to place one there. Right. You need to replace some blocks there to fill the gap in. Like this, like there and there. Then actually you need to build from out of here. I want to keep actually like a big place to walk in, but it's a small ship, so not really able to do that. So actually you need to replace all the wood there and place some stairs going upwards like that. You'll still get a bug, which is really annoying in my opinion. And then all you need to do is actually rejoin this by up placing some 4 blocks there, just like there, and then you just place some upside down stairs here all the way, but not here. That's enough. Yeah, that's enough. Then you do the same on the other side. So you basically place some blocks there. There we go. Remove the wall as well because it's annoying there. All right. There we go. And then one more here. Just do exactly the same as the other side. Like this. Place some upside down stairs. It should look like better from if the ship was out of the water, but that's not the case, unfortunately. And then you just fill everything up like this in there, and you do exactly the same. You place the upside down stairs, and then you should be finished. Yep. And actually, to make it look a little bit better, we'll do something like this. So it looks weird from beneath the ship, but it's not like a big deal because actually on the wall it looks like some weird shadow thing actually. So I don't think it's a real big problem. And if you want to actually walk into the ship, there's not a lot of walking space, unfortunately. You can actually remove those until... Let's see, I'm not sure actually, I've never... Yeah, actually no, there is some walking space, there is. So it's not... Oh, but not here. Alright. So we can remove those as well. Alright, great. And not here as well. Oh, that's weird. Oh, I think I messed up by placing the... Know what? Just like this. And then you can take actually, if you have the newest versions of Minecraft, of course, you can place some doors. And I think this one fits the better, the best, like the spruce door. Then the question is, do you want it to be like there? It's like flat for my, in my opinion. Or do you want it to be like there and be able to see from outside, like that it's going a little bit like this? You can even like place some stairs there to make it even better looking. And then you can like place some storage or a bed or something right here to sleep in. And then just like here you can place other things as well if you want to. So yeah. So in my opinion, it looks like a nice ship. It's easy, it's tiny, it's not resource expensive. Just like the orc logs, but that's not a big deal because you can get them like pretty quickly. And it looks like an amazing ship in my opinion. And if you really want to get rid of the bug there, you just need to replace them with full blocks. Because once again, you won't be able to see it unless you swim beneath it. And yeah, I hope you like it, and once again, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you did like this episode, and I'll see you the next time. Goodbye.